Cincinnati Bengals defensive tackle Geno Atkins knows what it's like to be an athlete with sickle cell trait. During his freshman year at Georgia, Atkins learned he has the carrier trait, just like his dad, former NFL player Gene Atkins. Normally, people with the trait do not have related health problems, but during strenuous exercise or in high altitudes, they can be especially prone to dehydration or have trouble breathing. During September, Sickle Cell Awareness Month, the 26-year-old Atkins visited Cincinnati Children's. His message for young people who have the trait: don't let it stop you.
It's not going to prevent you from doing anything football-wise or hamper you, anything like that, but he said there's some things that you need to really focus on. Hydrating, drinking plenty of water, Gatorade, coconut water, eating proper, so you got to change your diet a little bit just so you know you can kind of just go out there and have the maximum energy you're going to have and just getting plenty of rest.
Sickle cell expert Dr. Russell Ware, a pediatric hematologist at Cincinnati Children's, says Atkins is a good role model.
In the past, there have been times where coaches were told to be tough with their players and make them go extra distances and work out in the sun and not get water. Those days are long past. Now we understand the importance of proper preparation with hydration, rest, cooling off for all athletes, especially those with sickle cell trait.
An estimated 3 million people in America have sickle cell trait. Many high school and college students find out only because of testing.
The NCAA policy says that all student athletes must be tested for sickle cell trait. I think what coaches and trainers need to know is that all of their athletes should be protected from bad outcomes by having proper rest, hydration, access to resting when they're overheated, cooling at the right times, that kind of thing.